how can you get all the thrills of Gauntlet 2 to your very own home?